Hey y'all, this is Jamie. Welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I am finally going to be giving my tutorial and review on the brand new Essence Spiritual Gangster eyeshadow palette. But before we get into that, make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video, hopefully every Tuesday and Saturday. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Alright, so first of all, I know I've been a little MIA for the last 2 weeks. So those of you who have been watching my channel already know that I recently got a job as a PE teacher in an elementary school, and last week was the first week of school. So it's been very busy, and most days when I'm not at the school, I'm at home getting stuff ready. Over the last 2 weeks, whether it was, you know, doing decor for my gym, or getting lesson plans ready. So I have just not had time to film over the last 2 weeks. I felt really bad about it, and I kind of hated it because I love filming and I love doing this. So I've definitely noticed that missing from my life over the last 2 weeks, but I finally have time today to do it. Thank you so much for those who watched my last video, my Essence Plumping Nudes lip gloss lip swatch video. That one already has over 1,000 views, which is a lot for one of my videos. So thank you so much for those of you who watched that. Welcome to my new subscribers. I've gotten quite a few subscribers since that video as well, so welcome. Thank you so much for watching my videos, for subscribing to my channel, and for those of you who have been subscribed for a while, thank you so much for continuing to come back and watch my videos. Even though I did get a job as a PE teacher, this is still something that I want to continue and I want to grow my channel. Don't think that because I got that now I'm gonna forget about this channel, because this is still something I'm very passionate about and still want to continue doing. So now that that's done, let's go ahead and get into this review and tutorial. So I mentioned in my Plumping Nudes lip gloss lip swatch video that I would be doing a tutorial Tuesday on this palette right here. I decided to go ahead and do my tutorial and review all in the same video. So today's Tutorial Tuesday is also going to be a little mini review. This right here, this is the Spiritual Gangster palette from Essence. As y'all know, this is one of my favorite brands. It is a wonderful, cruelty-free, very affordable brand with actually really great products. This is what it looks like on the inside. This is very similar. Let me see if I can find it. So this right here is actually very similar in setup to the Spice Up Your Life palette that came out last fall. I do have a video reviewing and doing a tutorial on this palette if you'd like to go check that out. But this is the Spice Up Your Life palette. This is the Spiritual Gangster palette. I did have something to kind of compare this one to. I actually really liked this one. This is 100% my color palette. I love using these types of colors. I love warm tones. It has really pretty shimmer shades that I don't have a lot of. It's got a really nice red shade up there, which I found out last year as well. It's very hard to find just a red eyeshadow, a red matte eyeshadow. This one is $9.99, just like the Spice Up Your Life palette. It comes with 16 shades. So you've got 8 shades up top, 8 shades down below. The only thing that's kind of a problem with it being laid out like this is that you don't have a mirror. This one I really was interested in. I think there was another one that just recently came out as well that was in this format. I decided to go with this one because it has a lot of shades that, I say this a lot when I'm doing my eyeshadow palette reviews, it has a lot of shades that I've never seen before that I don't have in a lot of my other eyeshadow palettes. This is a very neutral to cool tone palette. We've got a couple of more warm tone shades up here, but for the most part, it's a more neutral, leaning more towards cool tone palette, which I don't have a lot of. And this is a very cool toned look that I decided to do with this palette. So yeah, I'm kind of trying to venture out of my warm tone bronze copper looks and do something a little bit different. I will say though that these did not swatch very well, and I don't remember, I feel like my Spice Up Your Life palette swatched a little bit better, especially some of the shimmer shades. That's upside down. These didn't swatch that well, but you know, you can't really judge, to me you can't really judge the quality of a shadow by the swatch. You can maybe see the color and how it will come out on your skin tone. You know, you always need to try it on your eyes before you make a conclusion. So I'm gonna go ahead and take you through how I created this look that's on my eyes right here, and then I will kind of give a final review and my thoughts of how these perform. So after priming my eyelids with the Lottie London Got It Covered Sponge Applicator Concealer, I went ahead and set that with the shade It's a Vibe. That's this really pretty, like very, very light pink shade up here. And then I went ahead and grabbed a big fluffy blending brush and I went into the shade Humble. And I took that well above my crease, like almost to my brow bone, because I really wanted to have kind of two transition shades. So that was the first one that went right below my brow. I actually really like that shade. It's a really pretty transition shade, really pretty cool tone transition shade. So then I grabbed a little bit smaller of a blending brush, kind of more of a narrow tapered blending brush, and I went into the shade Finesse, and I took that below the shade Humble, so more directly into my crease. And I kind of flipped that out at the edges as well to create a bit of a wing effect. I did that with Humble as well. So then I took the shade Do You Love Me? That's one of these more kind of plum shades. And I decided to create a bit of a halo eye. And so I put that on the outer third as well as the inner third of my lid. And that one, I will say, I had to pack that onto my lid because if I tried to blend it at all, it kind of disappeared a little bit. I didn't do much of a blending motion or a swiping motion with that one. I just grabbed it. I didn't even shake off the excess or tap off the excess. I just went in, grabbed a bunch, and then directly went onto my eye and tapped that on. And then for my shimmer shade to go in the middle, I decided to go with this silvery shimmer shade called Holy Grail. And so I grabbed that with my finger, just tapped it a little, did that in the middle third of my eye. And then to kind of blend in the Holy Grail shade to the Do You Love Me shade, I went in with this purple shimmer shade. It's more of a satin shade, No Limit. And I grabbed that with a flat shader brush and I kind of put that on the edges to blend in that shimmer shade with the matte shade. And then on my lower lash line, I went in and I mixed the shades Humble and Finesse and put that on the outer third of my lower lash line and the inner third of my lower lash line because I wanted to kind of create a similar effect on the lower lash line as I did on the lid. And then for the middle third, I mixed the shades No Limit and Holy Grail. So then to complete that look, I went in with a little bit of eyeliner. This is the Jante Bleu Professional Art Makeup Liquid Eyeliner 24 Hour. And then for mascara, I used the Milk Makeup Kush Mascara. And of course, on the brows, I used the ColourPop Brow Boss Gel. All right, so for final thoughts on this palette, the Spiritual Gangster Palette, I would give it a solid B+. It's not one of my favorites. I actually do like the Spice Up Your Life palette a little bit better, not just the colors, but in how the shades actually performed. I wasn't quite as pleased with how these shades performed, how much care I had to take when putting these on, like with the shade Do You Love Me. Now, I don't like making decisions on a palette after just using it once. We saw that, if any of y'all watched my videos, you saw that with this palette right here, the Mirage palette. The very first video that I used this in, I wasn't a huge fan of it, but then I created another look out of this palette and I really liked it. So I will definitely use some of the other shades. I will use some of these shades that I used today in other ways, and I will definitely keep you apprised of my thoughts and if they have changed at all. I really do like the colors in this. I like the color story. So I'm really excited to use it a little bit more. As of right now, I would give it a B+. It was good, not great. But for $9.99, I think it's pretty good. So that is it for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for your patience and for coming back. Remember to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and hit that notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video every Tuesday and Saturday. Thank you so much for watching, y'all, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, y'all.